Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, I am going to explain the right way to choose a mask. Whenever we select a mask, the mask should completely cover the nose as well as the mouth, and it should not have any gaps and it should fit snugly. There are basically different types of mask. First one is the cloth mask. Second one is the surgical mask. We also call it as disposable mask or medical mask. Third one is N95 mask. Whenever we select cloth mask, it should have multiple layers and it should be thick enough, and it should also have nose wire or nose pin so that it improves the fit. Whereas whenever we buy N95 mask, it should be NIOSH approved N95 mask so that we'll get maximum protection. As per CDC, that is Center for Disease Control and Prevention, they claim that N95 mask can block up to 95% of viral particles, whereas unknotted surgical mask can block up to 56% of viral particles, whereas the cloth mask can block up to 51.4% of viral particles, and the knot and tucked surgical mask can block up to 77% of viral particles. Knot and tucked surgical mask is nothing but it is a surgical mask where it is folded in the middle and the ends are not and tucked so that it get maximum protection by reducing the gaps. Coming to the double mask, it claims that double mask technique can block up to 84.4% of viral particles. Double mask technique is nothing but it is a technique of using the surgical mask as well as the cloth mask. In this method, a surgical mask is placed first in the knot and tuck method, and upon the surgical mask a cloth mask is placed. That is, a cloth mask is placed on top of the surgical mask. The main reason behind it is that surgical mask can filter the viral particles well, whereas the cloth mask can improve the fit, thereby reducing the gap so that it improves the maximum protection. This is all about the mask. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe. Thank you.